What's up, everybody? gamedropspops here. All right, so we're gonna do part three of Days Gone. I got rid of the echo and I got rid of the robot sounding voice with a lot of troubleshooting, so we're gonna do this hopefully properly now. Last episode we found the sterile bandages that Boozer needed to regain his proper state. He's got a burnt up arm that looks like Freddy Krueger, and we also took out some marauders and freakers and a couple of other things. We found some new plants, a lot of weapons, a crossbow that we can make bows for, or bolts, and hopefully some other stuff we'll find this time. All right, so here we are. No starving, locate the cascade rare, and we're gonna ambush it. All right, so I put in some gas. Let's see if there's anything else we can collect from here. No, nothing. No goods at all. We took out a whole bunch of bad guys that were outside the compound here. Okay, let me turn this up. Hold on. See, the festering bodies are still there. All right, we gotta go this way. Somebody shoot me up here. Okay, you're next. Come here, Wiley. All right. We could eat this if we have to. Might just have to eat that. We can sell it, as he said. Okay, I'm gonna definitely have to find some med kits. It actually wants me to go the other way. Down uncharted territory. What's this? Bear trap. I want to take it, but I want to get hurt if I do. Okay, there might be marauders hanging around here. Any creepers around here? Yeah. Something's see you creeping there. Take that shotgun.
Open Ignis.
Okay, I won't get that far. And that's a close range weapon, obviously. Okay, no more weapon there. We got a rifle now. He done.
Shit, no.
I ain't got no more weapon here. Man. There they come, too. Okay, now we're playing with a little bit of hope here now. You now.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Gotcha. Okay, how many more out there? Check you, boy. See you now. Okay. A little bit better. Find some ammo in here, be nice. It did, sweet. Saw two of them wandering that way. There's one right there. Okay. We got two more to get. There's a machete there. I'm going to grab that. No one else coming for you, boy.
Jesus, I would have been pissed off.
Yes. Semi-automatic. Taking that power node. Switch.
Drop it.
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Yeah. Good point.
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Give me your gun. Pick that up. Keep this. Underground bunker, that's what we're looking for. A lot of metal bits here. See what's up on top of this ladder. Might be something worthwhile. Or maybe we'll see the bunker entrance. Thing goes pretty high up, man. Holy moly. Okay. The bunker must be on top of that building. Medkit. Down we go. Best not be afraid of heights, man. If you are, it is over. Okay. Back on our survey here. Got in here. There's a door, obviously.
Hatch, yeah, here it is.
Hatch would be nice and simplistic, wouldn't it? need for rags, I guess. Old fashioned bomb shelter down here. Okay, I'm not gonna rush through here. I'm gonna take my time and look.
A map.
Nice. Good. Good. Ah. Nice. Gear up for the ride. Good. Craft recipe unlocked. Nice. Lucille.
What is this? How to craft it? Yeah. Yes.
Recipes, yes.
This is gonna be.
Let's take a nap. Rest this boy.
Like my kitchens, right somewhere on the mountain. I just finished clearing the radio tower for coke. Alright.
Okay. Alright, okay.
Could make something out of this.
Nice. Alright, let's do it. Crafting it. We got Lucille. She's alive. Okay, that's what we have now. Nothing new there. Nothing good here. Okay, did we miss? Oh, we did. Scraps. All right, so he wants to climb that tower again. Now we preemptively did it. Up there we go, the old 5G tower. Razor blades.
Hey Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
I'm fine.
You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo. Let her go, didn't you? Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
And we're
going to
regret it later, I'm sure of it. Look how nice of a sky that is, man.
Yeah, well, something's going to do it, right?
And a full, well, almost full moon. Three quarter moon.
Because
he's the deacon, freak speaking. Like Rapidemerol. Yeah.
Jesus, what a.
Yeah, we got a squadron coming, a rival biker gang.
We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire. Son of a bitch! I know I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there. No, god damn it, Boozer! Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
All right.
It's just going a little too crazy. I take you. Just try to stay awake. They head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
He's motivated himself.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Full reels. Nice. I think, like I said, I'll keep this. Select new skill. Endurance. Smaller enemies will sense a little bit. Good. Building repair. No. Focus shot. Yes, that's important. We're full on that part. All right, let's get our bike, get up out of here. Hold on, razor blades first. What we're gonna need is more inventory for sure, for this army jeep. Can't get on top of the building. Alright. Get that bottle, we might make a Molotov. Get some gas for the bike. Fuel up this bad boy down here. Where'd my bike go? Okay, map. To the bike, I want to be running forever. Okay, we're going down this way now. Some supplies here. Never gonna leave anything behind.
St. John de Copeland's camp is done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Get off me! Okay.
You were saying something. You may not see the value in St. John, but radio free warfare is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
You say so.
Keeping us from turning into savages about 9 square meals. Try going hungry.
Okay, we got a wolf and bat's gonna die. I'm here.
Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Nice.
Oh, Bruce, that's amazing. Deacon out.
Must be something good in here. Says there's something here. Oh, blades. Where'd you come from? Use one. Alright. Back on the road again. Chop you down, boy. Okay, anything here to grab? Mushrooms. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's get off the bike for a sec. Let's quick say.
Sons of bitches.
1989. Man, that's gotta hurt. Tripwire there, I'm not going for that. Whoa. Dang, dog. Band-aids. You are now. I'm coming for you. Down you.
That's the last of them.
Nice.
Let's take that hell off of Leary Mountain.
Yeah. 71%.
Boozer. Stuck. Squad of camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain. Good.
Yeah.
I should have been there to help. I mean, I just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your army hits. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you.
Where is he? I hear the gurgler.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the odd stash.
Sorry. What was that?
First up, we're heading north as soon as you can ride.
Where'd you come from?
Drug out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off.
go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
This to make bows.
You there?
I'm here.
Did you say you were heading north?
It was bad, no.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
For real. My bike going now. There it is. Okay, let's go. Actually, quick save it again. Hold on. Getting here this time. Okay, she's done. We need to find items. Like arsenals of ammo and you name it. Excuse me. ready for the when we need to leave here. Get up that ladder, dude. See what we can see from above here. Medkit, nice.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Nice. Sledgehammer. Wicked. Whoa. Not going that way. That's a mine, ain't it? Blow me high hell and back if I step on that. Nothing that way. Way too quiet. Okay, I think I'm right in the middle of it. Shut the door. Suspense is killing me. Ava, you okay?
Yeah. After you're done this, can I have some pasta?
Yes. Okay, the heat is all back this way. see them now. Somebody survived. This one's done, right? Got in here. Not allow me to take it. Oh, we got maximum weapon. So it seems like this one's all done then.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Quick before something happens.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland, it's safe there.
Hope he's not a traitor.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
All right. Got in here, man. Mine entrance. Can sabotage this bike? Now, where's my bike? Got a little peacefulness right now. Couldn't jump it, thought I could. Okay, we gotta head up this way now. We're gonna get one more of those things done.
Another Nero microphone.
Sure.
We believe you're large. Okay, I think we're gonna leave it here. Whoop, get off the bike. Quick save it here. And then we're gonna save it here. There we go. So, we gotta quit the desktop. I gotta get going. All right, I'm gonna show you some stuff that I got to offer. Hold on it for a second there. Here's the previous video of this series. Don't forget to subscribe and like my channel, hopefully. Then I got my Wii U profile here. Switch friend code, Xbox, and PlayStation are there as well. Here's my little Zazzle store. If you're looking for gift ideas, take a look at this. What is this? All right. Here's my Facebook gaming page, which you could follow, like, and support with stars if you want. Then I have a Facebook group page as well, which you can join, post your game streams and videos. And if you already are a friend, follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff, thanks so much. All right, I gotta go. I'll be back with something real soon. Until next time, peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.